who is her TWICE bias? Which TWICE member will she choose? Here we go.